offered at the library, how can we meet our learning goals? Some of us come here to learn to read and write. Other people come here to learn how to speak English. And many people in the community come here to learn basically immediately computer skills. I say all from you people here today, what will you do if they close our library? Where will we get the advice services we get now? That is why we need to save our library.